Can I borrow a match?
Oh, I usually like to...
It's better still.
Until they go wrong.
Welcome to Istanbul, Mr. Bond. Your transportation is here, sir.
James, my friend. How nice to see you.
Kerim Bey. It's been too long. Interesting car. Limited edition?
Your man Q sent it ahead. Warned me not to touch any of the buttons.
You were wise to take his advice. Otherwise, you might not live to regret it.
Come. They're waiting for us at Station T.
I'll drive. I suppose it's customary to have people tailing you in these parts.
It's only the Russians. They follow us, we follow them. It's sort of an understanding we have.
That's very friendly.
So, let's talk about this business of yours.
Anne thinks I'm wasting my time here.
And so do I.
But if there's a chance of getting the Lektor, it's worth the risk. That your truce with the Russians has just ended.
But I didn't order an attack.
Then who did?
I don't know. But the Russians are going to blame us. You'd best get us out of here. Slow the Russians down. Maybe you can use one of your fancy toys to destroy their garage.
Assuming they don't destroy this car first.
If we need repairs, there's a mechanic in town that will gladly aid us. He owes me many favors. The order of the day.
Something tells me they're serious about this, James.
Is there another way to the station?
No. We have to get past the tank. Can you do it?
It's difficult, but not insurmountable. Wait here.
Thank you.
Outstanding, 007. A bit over the top, but well done. Now, on to Station T.